Well, I know. We got therapy, right? This is therapy.
And what's that good for?
Bitter blood. Clean your blood. Clean out your blood. That one that take coal out of you. That one that good. That one that make ginseng, you know. Actually, he has ma.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Good for your belly. For gas in your belly. Mm.
What's that one called?
Pepper elder.
Pepper elder, okay.
This one is pimento. This one is nata. This one, you can put this in your rundown. This is a natural seasoning. Mm. This one.
Cool. And we got one more over here.
And this, guinea weed. Good for cancer, good for everything.
And this guy here?
This guy, this move just like your life. Move, you know. This is not for tea, we just call it as a Rasta. Not Rasta, yeah. And it's alive.
So you just keep it because it looks nice,
yeah.
Like Rasta hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some decoration.
We got some more.
Red water grass, you know. You can, if you have syphilis, also, you know syphilis what they talk.
Yeah, about. You don't want that.
If anybody have it, you can drink the red water grass and you pass out syphilis, everything. See, red water grass.
Yeah.
Okay. See this one, no?
I know this one.
Mint.
We're having tea with this every day.
Every day. Ginger. These are all ginger. All of what this is here. Ratty father give me them in.
Watch out for the ants, because they will fuck you up.
I'm going to put them up too. You know what, the ants eat out that. Aloe vera for sun. Aloe vera. Coffee. All the ripe coffee then. They know who drink coffee plant right here. This is the tree. Yeah. All these are what you have coffee. You can do them then.
Yeah. I do see that.
You see them?
Yeah. Look like they're growing wild.
I got some fucking wild plants.
Yeah.
They're good. You get them boiled with tea, show my guests, but I couldn't show them so like this. I have to show them with gravel. Yeah. Nice tea, Matthew. You can't get the crap. Breadfruit. Breadfruit tree, this, you know.
A baby one, that'll take a while to grow, but someday you'll have breadfruit right there on the
ear. Yeah, but never take it out.
Oh, how come?
I can't make it. Now we mash up my bathroom, man.
Oh, okay. How did that, someone just dropped a seed there and it happened to start growing?
No, see tree there. It come way from over there, under the ground. Way from over there.
These get huge,
massive
tree.
You know, see tree there?
Yeah.
A big tree there.
Huge breadfruit.
Yeah.
And that's the tour.
Yeah. That's the tour.